Hanging from the ceiling, like a wind tied to her mouth.